our people for a while, a number of free men did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted
around.
He was a very sad man and a drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story.
Well, we got time.
We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
Head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Jose. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. A long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother, but we are safe.
Fuck!
A bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Fuck out.
But you just look around you. This world has its consolation.
Gentlemen. I'm going to head into the local town and, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now,
everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too... So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There's a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
Sure, everything will be fine, Mr. Sharp.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
And everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Mm-hmm.
Chapter 2, Horseshoe Overlook. A couple weeks later. Dum dum dum. Trophy Aaron, back in the mountain.
Rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. We've been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more. I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier. In spite of Blackwater and that whole mess. Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Uncle, we speak to you. Reverend Swanson. If it's the Reverend, I should probably go check it out.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me? Right, down you go!
Couple of goddamn O'Driscolls. Okay, I'm getting off. That's it. You motherfuckers are gonna die. Sorry, I'm gonna have to catch you up for a little bit.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I think, sir. I'm free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. And secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither. But seeing I do just fine. Want to step outside or deal with business here?
Just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
How's about you playing this place? Well, that seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Fine.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Gentlemen. This is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education.
Yeah, like Morgan's still in my room.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where? Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me. I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot priest wandering about?
Sure. We saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks. Over here! Get your hands off him!
I didn't say a word!
You'll keep!
Ah!
You'll keep!
Are you fucking kidding me?
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I must stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
My horse. My horse is all right. Oh, okay, yeah.
Thanks, sir.
No, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan?
I'm sorry.
I wish I was different.
Oh, poor guy.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
God damn it, Reverend.
I told him.
Told him what?
Sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time.